Oh, that's just so good. But she really had to work for it. Sevastova, she did so well to cover so much ground on court, but in the end, touch of beauty from Safarova.